大家好, it's great to see you all again here on Growing Up with Chinese, 成长汉语. 欢迎收看, thanks for tuning in. Last time we covered present tense in Chinese, and I hope that you didn't feel like it was too hard. Between 在, 正在, and 正, we pretty much covered all the present tense bases. Today, our topic is past tense, and trust me, it's essentially as easy as present tense, and nowhere near as difficult as English past tense. We'll be learning past tense with the help of Xiaoming's mom and Mike, who finally decided to wake up. Now, today's vocabulary will be focusing on morning activities like breakfast and getting ready to go out. So let's check out what's going on.
Ben子,
你睡醒了？阿姨早上好，小明呢？他已经出去打球了。麦克，你快去洗脸吧。这是你的浴巾，洗发液和浴液在卫生间。哎，麦克，你怎么不穿拖鞋啊？阿姨，我在自己家里就不穿。不行，这地太凉了，快穿上拖鞋，小心着凉。
好吧，麦克，快吃早饭吧，小明已经吃过了。阿姨，我想吃面包和牛奶。你看。
我还特地给你准备了凉牛奶，
啊，太好了，谢谢您。